Lexus launched its F-Performance brand in a big way with the V8-powered SF. To celebrate its decade-long life so far, a pair of also V8-powered Lexus F models, the RCF and GSF, will get special editions. Sadly, they don't get any performance upgrades over the normal models, but they are visually striking. Both cars are finished in a matte paint called Nebula Gray, which the company says makes these special Lexus models the only ones to receive factory matte paint besides the LFA. The wheels are painted in a gloss black, and the brake calipers are painted a bright blue to match the F brand's colors. The F badges on the outside of the car also get little blue lines around their edges. Inside, both cars go wonderfully overboard with blue highlights. They each get bright blue leather seats with gray accents, blue suede shift knobs, and window switch panels adorned with blue, silver, and black carbon fiber. Naturally, serial number plates also appear inside to denote which example the car is. The GSF, despite being a more sober-looking sedan, has the wilder interior. The back seats get blue leather highlights to match the fronts, the dash is wrapped in blue suede, and more blue carbon fiber trim is fitted to the center console. These 10th anniversary edition cars are extremely limited production. Only 240 of the RCF will be produced, a number chosen because there are 240 Lexus dealers in the US. Only 100 of the GSF will be sold. They'll be available to purchase this summer, but Lexus hasn't finalized pricing for the cars.